All right, Taurus, let's get you a little clarity out here. What do we have for clarity? Stay in a king's place, and you build a authority, confident, a man after God's own heart. Okay, we know that. Talk about King David. Come on, spirit, fair and just. And that's clarified by the Sapphire, which talks about spiritual insight, hope and faith, wise judgment, power and strength. Drop this in the chat, Taurus. I know how powerful I am. This is about you understanding that you have invincible spiritual power. You are more powerful than maybe you're giving yourself credit for. Don't let anybody. This is like, I feel big flex. Drop this in the chat. I'm finna big flex. I feel like you're getting ready to big flex your power, your authority, and not because you're doing it on purpose, but people are really just seeing the power and the authority that's radiating from you. So just know you stepping into your power, and you know exactly who you are. Okay, look.